All right, the Brass Knucks match is underway. Rocky Johnson against Killer Karl Kox. Duncombe is in Kox's corner, but of course Putski is receiving medical attention at this time. Ivan, you were away from the ring. You were not able to be seconding, and of course that obviously was the strategy of both Duncombe and Kox, to try and get you out of the picture, but you do come back. You do come back, and as you come toward the ring, it is Bob Duncombe after you, the two of you in a slugfest. Kox is caught with a headbutt. Again, Kox caught with another headbutt by Rocky Johnson. Brass Knucks Championship on the line. Johnson obviously has him down. Now realizing the problem here, lines up a dropkick on Duncombe that puts Duncombe outside the ring. And Ivan, of course, you're getting set to go back. Now watch. It appears that Kox had something. It appeared that he had something more than just a taped fist, as Rocky Johnson went down like a felled ox. And the referee seeing this, of course. Meantime, you're trying to keep Duncombe away from Killer Karl Kox and keep him occupied. And so it does count as a pinfall for Killer Karl Kox, but the match must continue until a count of 10 on one opponent or the other. Now, again, watch carefully. Killer Karl Kox catching Rocky Johnson, who is coming up, a very stunned, dazed man. And this one totally knocks him out. Killer Karl Kox down in the corner. Ivan, you're still after Duncombe. And now the count starts. It's a question of what did Killer Karl Kox have on or in his hand that could knock a man out so quickly as it did here. But the count continues to toll, but Killer Karl Kox is the new Brass Knucks champion.